scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, the Big Show.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
The power and quickness of Cena.
Oh, what a painful kick!
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Big fist to the gut.
Fez press, and now a flurry of punches. Big kick echoing around the arena. Cena controlling the waist. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Big Show controlling the head.
Have you ever been over to Big Show's house? His cereal bowl has a lifeguard.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
The Big Show moves so well for his size. He's got a physical advantage over every single man he faces. Ouch! A strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Taken to the floor. 7 feet. Nearly 500 pounds is the world's largest athlete, the Big Show.
Bam! Big Show on the attack.
That'll leave a mark. Cena goes behind. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
And Cena wants to score big.
Heads up! Uh-oh. Big Show's looking down.